Hi, I'm Mary Nelson from Mission Bible Class with another Ready to Teach idea. These are ideas that can be used at the drop of a hat. Perhaps you're having to replace a teacher that's ill, or you just don't have any visual aids for a lesson. So there are some things that you can do easily and quickly with items around your house. Today I want to talk about stand-up figures. The first thing you do is gather your thoughts. I chose to use as an example the story of Nadab and Abihu in Leviticus chapter 10. I figure I need Moses and Nadab and Abihu. I need a tabernacle. I need some fire. And I need just the word holy, because I want to stress that. So now I need to make my characters. Now I'm going to draw these characters. As you can see, I'm not much of an artist. But that's all right. The great thing about teaching kids is they're very forgiving. They don't care if you're an artist. If you can tell the story well, they like it. In fact, you can get the children to help you draw the figures. So you just continue to draw the figures, color them in. So you get all your drawings done, and then we'll go to the next step. There are a lot of household items you can use to make stand-up figures. I'll just show you a way to use just a plain paper cup. Now I like to use blue tack, which is the common things you find in shops that you can buy. It's just kind of a dough that makes things stick. So I'm just going to put some blue tack on the paper cup and stick the figure on. So he's a stand-up figure, and it's really good. All it is a piece of paper on a paper cup stuck with blue tack. Now, something else that you could use to stick the figures on is just plain old rolled up tape. So you just stick your tape to the paper cup, and again, you can stick the figure on. Simple stand-up figure. Other items you might use for stand-up figures, just around your house again, maybe just a tin can, some tape on that here, and here's my Moses. Same difference, just something else. You could use a box, you could use anything you have to make stand-up figures. So there you have Moses and telling the people about the tabernacle and about God's special fire. That shows God's holiness. And then in come Nadab and Abihu. Now, in my website, I make a point, a good way to tell the story is to talk about the difference between God's holiness, God's fire, which never goes out, compared to Nadab and Abihu's fire. You talk about how God's fire never goes out, but they know the end to Nadab and Abihu's fire. There's smoke, but there's no fire. There you go, stand-up figures. I hope you can use those in your Bible class, and happy teaching!